Both Tiger Woods and Phil Mickelson have filed their paperwork to compete in the U.S. Open in June. Though it doesn't necessarily mean that either will actually play. Tiger coming off that 47th place at Augusta in the Masters. As for Phil, he's been on sabbatical after his controversial comments surfaced in February surrounding the Saudi-backed Super Golf League.